We were confused. Two authoritative figures, both giving contradictory opinions about dial abuse. We wanted to form our own opinion. We needed to find out more about this service, and we knew where to go to find out more. Scotland has the 8th highest level of alcohol consumption in the world. 43% of that is in Glasgow. It is estimated there are 13,650 problem alcohol users in the Glasgow city area alone, 20% of which are women and 80% men. There are also approximately 413 pubs in Glasgow and approximately 200 off licences. We knew we would find someone here who had direct contact with dial abuse. Our key holder would be, without a shadow of a doubt, out tonight. We were right.
It's like a very strange couple, like a 60-year-old man and then this like 20-year-old sort of black guy that sort of like float about, and you phone them up, they have red wine, beer and vodka, all very, very overpriced.
No, like years ago before I moved away, you used to be able to phone them or text them and they would bring you booze in the middle of the night, like, I think it was illegal.
Whenever you're at a party, someone always has the number. And one of the things that I don't understand about dial-a-booze as opposed to, maybe you want to edit this bit out, but as opposed to drug dealers, they'll come out to anyone without any questions asked. You know, as soon as if you phone them up, they'll come to you and absolutely no problem.
When you're out of booze, then you can dial-a-booze.
Yeah, because they always close.
No, if it's in the wrong hands, I think it'd be quite bad, because, I mean, like, chavs are having big crack whore parties doing dial-a-booze. It's like, it's really not going to go down well, I guess. But.
Like, my group of friends, you know, we're completely fine getting pissed, we don't start trouble, but there's going to be a lot of people that if they drink until 5 in the morning, that's when trouble starts to happen.
We wanted to see with our own eyes what dial-a-booze was, so we took the plunge. We got a number from our contact, sat in our flat, dialed and waited.
Interesting. It is 23 minutes past 1 on a Saturday night, and I'm just about to phone dial-a-booze. Hello, can I make an order, please, mate?
Okay, whereabouts are you?
I've been waiting for this for 6 weeks. 6 weeks ago, this was just a myth to me. This was, now it's flesh. Now it's going to be a guy that I'm going to meet downstairs in hopefully about half an hour's time.
Hello?
Hello, buddy. I was just to see if you got my text.
Okay, whereabouts are you again?
It's your mates.
Mate of a mate, long descendant. Connections over
cousins, aunties, uncles, wife, next uncle's window cleaners, pal.
Hiya mate, sorry to keep bothering you, it's just everybody's kinda starting to head, so do you know when the bitch will be?
Alright,
what have you got?
Whiskey, I will be there within half an hour, okay?
Yeah, sure man.
Okay, how close are you to...
I've got one concern about this, which is kind of niggling me just before I go out. And that is, these guys may not want to get interviewed. I've got to remember that what they're doing is highly illegal, and the methods I'm using aren't exactly what you would call, best way to put it, ethical. So, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit concerned.
Hey mate, how's it going?
Sorry about
you,
I keep
calling you,
man.
Oh, no, it's not a problem. I'm well, sorry, how's it going, mate?
Thank you.
Yeah. 23 is not a problem, mate.
I'm sorry for the delay, we ran out of drinks, so I had to go to Butterwell for this one.
Oh, Metalu?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Because the guy in Glasgow didn't get his drinks, so...
There you go, that's expensive, by the way. Okay. How does it normally work, man? It's like...
I don't do delivery, that's...
The dial-a-booze agent then went on to tell us more about how the system works. We, however, have omitted this from the documentary, as we feel would incriminate Dialaboos as well as ourselves. For £18, with £5 delivery, we managed to get a litre bottle of Bell's whisky delivered to our door.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a Dialaboos. And he's got a friendly face.
Whole world's going home in blue plastic bags.
We've spent months chasing down Dialaboos, and we've spoken to a variety of different people during this process. We've spoken to counsellors who believe it's a big problem. We've spoken to policemen who don't believe it's a problem at all. We've spoken to people who've bought from them, people who've never heard of them. Everyone with their own distinct opinions. We think that Dialaboos is a means to an end. Let's face it, if people want drink, they're always going to find a way. And Dialaboos is just that.
No one's even coming round. We'll have toy fights in the hall. And you're all going home in self-help books, hidden behind here, 'cause you're worried about the looks.